flat out. Spread to court. Long rebound comes off to Chris Daniel. Corners, corners, in the middle. About luck. That was a bad shot. I don't know where that thing hit up there off the backboard somewhere. Looks like one of the support posts. Zach Fly. Number 20 with the ball. Double team on the prep. Wide open. Number 33 down in the middle. Lays it up and in, and Billy D. Williams is late getting there. Number 11. Block from number 33. Zach Fly runs it down and drops it off. Another three. 44-40. High school coming back. 350 goes third quarter. Chris Daniel loses it. Ryan Tagg over there with the defense. Shot put up and the block on the prep. Maybe Chris Daniel didn't really notice. But number 20 at the free throw line. Foul on number 5, it says. First shot good. Don't think that foul was on number 5. He's not in the game. Second shot good. 44-42 with 3:41 to go. Well, I turned my head to look at the score, and Dylan Poston has a an interception and going for the foul, shot, the foul by Chris Daniel. His third. 44-42, first shot no good. Prep still leading by one. Play Brian Pegg with a push. Number 24 at the free throw line. Third foul on Brian Pegg. First shot, no good. .32 to go, third quarter. Second shot, no good also. Looks like a lane infraction on the prep team. The high school ball underneath. Trailing by 1 point. Brian Pegg goes out. John Smith in here. First time I've seen him. And he throws it away. And the little guy misses it, but the cap goes back up. Number 25 puts it up and in. 46-43. Prep still leading. Way to go, Jenny.
Hey, clear some room, man. Get it, clear some room.
Number 15, John Smith. Shot no good. Rebound comes back off to Smith, and his putback is also no good, and a foul. And John with sir. Takes a while to tie them big long shoes. Long shot from the corner, no good. Number 33 drops it for three. Zach Fly on the run out. Lost it down underneath almost. Puts it out, yes. Tied. 2:14 to go, third quarter. Chris Daniel knocked down. Ball stripped away. Comes off Zach Fly. On the run out, drops it off in the corner, number 20, with a shot, no good, rebound, comes off to the prep, number 10. Billy D. Williams looked like had that. Chris Daniel, 1:45 to go, third quarter, and we're tied. D. Williams looking for somebody. Gets it back underneath. Battle, shot, put up, no good. Rebound. Foul on, looks like number 5, Dylan Poston, maybe. Nope. Well, yes. His third. Free throw for Billy Williams. And the first one is good. Prep back up by one. Second shot also good. 48-46 with a minute 19 to go. Third quarter. Sean Smith on the drive and the dish, way out of bounds. Inside, knocked back out, but Malcolm Riley comes up with it, number one with the rebound on the missed shot. Sean Smith, fancy little dipsy doodle shot, no good. Rebound to Billy D. Williams. Long three from the corner is good. 24 with the shot, 51-46. Prep team leading. 9 seconds. John Smith looking, long three. Oh, rims off no good. 51-46 into the third quarter. Prep team hanging on.